Loris actually reminds me the most and closest to my mother. Mom is always very caring and nurturing. Mom is a really good host. My sister, Loris, actually takes after these qualities very well. So I think she's going to be a wonderful wife and a wonderful mother. So well done, Kelvin. Welcome to the family. I like you very much. And I trust that you will take care of my baby sister and you will have a wonderful life together.
Kelvin's big sister, teaching, and this is my husband, Nelson.
But we couldn't be happier that Kel and Loris have found each other and have chosen to share their lives together. There could not be a more caring, thoughtful, graceful, and beautiful bride as Loris. She is truly a credit to Uncle Eddie and Auntie Angie, and she is everything and more that my parents-in-law could hope for in a daughter-in-law. So, on behalf of everyone in the household, welcome to the family, Loris.
Welcome, Loris, to the family.
Loris and I would like to thank my parents, mainly for my upbringing to be a person as I am now, the support that has helped me to be who I am, and I will continue to be the son that you have always dreamed of.
Loris, you've always been there for me through thick and thin. She's a happy-go-lucky girl and she's always cheerful, always a joy to be around. She's caring and attentive to everyone, and I'm sure all of her friends can agree. So, Kelvin, I'm not losing a sister, but I'm gaining a new brother, which I'm very happy for. I'd love to take this opportunity to welcome you, Kelvin, to the family.
Each other's happiness. Share your hopes and dreams. Keep each other safe and warm, however hard life seems. From this day on, you'll always have someone on your side to love, protect, and shelter you. Someone in which you can confide.
you have here, so no choice can I refund.
Come a long way through thick and thin, tears and sweat, and this is just a beginning of the journey we will walk together.